basically the European team, we call them Team Europe, partners from the private sector, representatives from academia, our very good friends.
Like we all do, that we have implementation challenges in the country. We strive to achieve transformation, but we always struggle with development agendas for different reasons. We also have challenges to do with, of course, inefficiency.